I saw that if I implement things that I know from B2C, which is more humanity, more emotions, more relationships, and marketing in a way that is done in B2C, I can generate results and help companies in B2B.